Whenever Roman Reigns and John Cena meet inside the ring, there is pride on the line.
Two men who both want to be the top dog in WWE, but there's only one room at the top of the mountain. And if their past matches are any indication, this thing could end up registering on the Richter scale.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Two.
And Cena with the mark on the counter.
Three.
Nice running cross body. Under the ropes to get back inside.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you have a face that runs the place.
We've got two of the very best in the ring tonight. John Cena and Roman Reigns.
Reigns is going to be talking about taking the fight to Cena and not allowing an injury. As for Cena, he needs to draw this one out. The longer this goes, the more it favors Big Match John.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Before two.
Not time to expect victory yet.
And it canceled out Reigns' offense.
Recalibrate.
Climbs back inside.